So this black strap is from this watch, Dw5600. Okay, and there's a little gap in here, as you can see. So this is ga-2100. So this one doesn't really kind of fits, but there's a gap. It's kind of loose. Okay. So I think it's the best to buy a new strap. If I need to change the strap of the ga-2100, again there's a gap. Okay.